Good morning. How's everyone doing this morning? Hopefully well. Workout is up on the board, as you can see on the corner. Legs and core this morning, nice and controlled. Movements post Tabata. Good morning, Abigail. Lovely to have you. So if you do have any weights or anything, morning, Charlotte, please do grab them, or anything of the like of weights, i.e. not bottles, wine bottles, bags of sugar, anything you can find. And we'll give it one more minute and then we'll get straight back into it, straight into it. So we are going to be starting with a Tabata just to get our legs and heart rates up. 20 seconds work, 10 seconds rest, 8 rounds, 4 rounds of each, 4 minutes long. We're going to go into squat pulses. So just nice and low, I'll move that camera down a bit. And then straight, 10 seconds rest, and then straight into some squat jumps. Nice, simple, easy-ish warm up, okay? So make sure that you have some water at the ready. We'll give it 30 seconds. And we will get straight into it. Morning, Jess. Yeah, it's going to be a good workout. The weight section, guys, we're going to do nice control, although it's... thank you. Yeah, Nala is hilarious on a live workout. Bless her heart. She's amazing. Right, let's get warm, guys. 2 minutes past. Hopefully, if there's more people that want to join, they'll be in. Just coming to the edge of your mat, coming down into just a few walkouts. Hopefully you all had an okay night's sleep, or a good night's sleep. If you didn't, hopefully this will help you feel a bit more energized shortly. Just give me two more. One more. Good, guys. Okay, then coming into just a bit of mobility through your hamstrings, bending forward at the hip. Just getting nice, mobile, and warm. Ooh, feels good to move. Just coming into some nice big arm circles. 10 per direction. And other direction. Good work, guys. Coming into a lunge, reaching all the way up as high as you can. Nice effort. One more. Okay, just coming into just some switch kicks, get that heart rate up. Just coming some high knees. Just give me some jacks. All right, guys, let's go into it. Let me just set this timer at the ready. 20 seconds work. 10 seconds rest, 8 rounds, just to get nice and warm. All right, get ready on your mat in 3, 2, 1. That's it, just pulse it out, guys. It's nice, little ease in. That's it, good, 10 seconds. Keep going. 3, 2, 1. 10 seconds rest, straight, and we're gonna go into those squat jumps. In 3, 2, 1. Just nice and controlled, all the way down, power all the way up. Good. In 3, 2, 1. One round done, three to go. Good job, guys. Get ready in 3, 2, 1. Pulse it out. I don't see any leaning on your legs. Just enjoy it. 10 seconds. Squeeze those glutes. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Coming up. Shake those legs off. Get ready. In 3, 2, 1. Straight in. Nice soft landing. Remember, chest up. Driving up. Squeezing those glutes. 10 seconds. 3, 2, 1, and rest. Hopefully you're feeling a bit warmer. Heart rate is coming up a little bit. And in 3, 2, 1, halfway, last 2 minutes. Keeping that nice and low, squeezing those glutes, burn out those legs. Good work, guys. 3, 2, 1. Coming all the way back up. 5 seconds, we're gonna go into those squat jumps. In, excuse me, 3, 2, 1. Nice effort, guys. Keep it up, keep going, keep moving. In 3, 2, 1, and rest. One more round. And then we're gonna go into our weighted section of this workout. And let's go, nice pulsing, nice and low. Good, in 3, 2, 1, coming up. Get ready for your final set of squat jumps. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. You should be nice and warm. We're going to go into the weight. Okay, so reps 21:59. And it's going to look a little bit like this. So, 21 front squats. So here, nice control, squeezing up through your glutes all the way back down. 21, excuse me, single leg deadlifts, either in a split stance here, bringing the stretch on your hamstring, or if you've got more balance than me, coming all the way down, up, and back down. Then you're gonna come into your hamstring curl. There's two ways you can do this. Either tuck your feet underneath the sofa, and then coming all the way down as low as you can, and then coming back up. Or if you've got a dumbbell, you can put it between your feet, just here. Mine might be a bit too heavy for that. I'll give it a little go. So if you can, put it between your feet, just here. Oh. Don't let it fall over. So you'll be just here. You're gonna come all the way up, and then all the way back down. Squeezing those glutes, nice control motion. Good work. Then we're gonna spin round. Coming into our glute bridges at the end. Well, let me just shimmy down. At the end of that glute bridge, we're gonna hold up for 20 seconds, squeezing those glutes as hard as you can. Then we're just gonna come straight back up into split squats. Okay. Three rounds, quite high reps today. We're just gonna go and get it done as quickly as we can, but in a controlled environment. All right. Grabbing your weights in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Maybe squeeze your quads, squeeze your glutes. Get them engaging. Good work. Ten more. Good job, Lee, there. Good, coming into when you're ready, those single leg deadlifts. Feeling the stretch all the way down from your glute and your front leg. Good job, guys. Keep going. 5 more. And other side. Keep it up, guys. Well done. Keep going all the way. 5 more. Good work, guys. Coming down to the floor, either using your sofa or your dumbbell. Flat on the floor. Keep it up, nice control, squeezing those glutes. Good job, guys. 10 more. One more. Nice work, guys. Spinning round. Oh, into that bridge with a 20 second hold. Let's go. Keep it up, 10 more. And hold. Squeezing those glutes as tight as you can, as high as you can. Good job, coming back up into those split squats. Ooh, hamstrings on fire now. Ooh, my glute. Was good. Five more. And switching that to the other side. Keep it up, keep breathing. Ten more. Woo! All right, guys, round one done. How we doing? How we feeling? Are we all good? We're gonna go into round two. 15 reps. Get ready. Okay. In 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Breathing down, coming all the way up, squeezing those quads, squeezing those glutes, and back down. This is about time under tension, mind-muscle connection. Getting your body strong, keeping injury free. Four more. Woo, straight into those single leg deadlifts. Full range of motion. Nice work, guys. Keep it up. Remember to breathe coming up. Squeeze those glutes. Nice work. Switching to the other side. Remember, guys, you can adjust your position to make sure you're feeling it in your glutes. In your hamstrings. One more. Nice job. Coming down to the floor, into that hamstring curl. Remember, these can be done from your sofa. Hooking your feet underneath. Nice controlled reps, guys. Squeezing those, you're keeping them tight the whole time. Squeeze those hamstrings, bring it back. Five more. Last one. Nice work. Spinning that round, coming into that bridge and that 20 second hold. Keep going. Five more. And hold. Squeeze those glutes, squeeze the hamstrings as hard as you can. Ten more. 10 seconds. Into those split squats. Really focus on where you can feel it. Nice full range of motion. Chest up, core tight. Squeeze through that glute, mind's on fire. Thank you. Good job, guys. Other side. Five more. Nice job, guys. Well done. Two rounds done. Last round to go. Let's get it done. Straight into those front squats. Keeping everything under tension the whole time. Good job, guys. Remember, we're just doing 9 reps. And squeeze those glutes. 3 more. Woo! Straight to those single leg deadlifts. Squeeze them as you come up. Job. 3 more. Good. Coming down into that hamstring curl. Breathing through your glutes and hamstrings. All the way back. 4 range of motion. Good work, guys. Spinning around the other way. We're going to change this one up slightly. We're going to do 9 bridges, 9 pulses, 20 second hold. It's 5. Nine pulses. 20. Squeeze as hard as you can. 10 seconds. 6. Woo! Straight to those split squats. Nice controlled moves. 10 back, so switching to the other side. Keep it up. Woo! Okay. That concludes our weighted section, guys. Grab yourself some water. We are going into a core finisher. 4 exercises, 30 seconds work on each, 3 rounds. Are you ready? Let me do a quick demo. So we're gonna start by coming into a bridge position. We're gonna have our knees slightly off the floor and we're gonna come into some hot hands, but focusing on keeping those hips as still as you can. Then from here, we're going to come up, we're going to rotate as far back as we can, slowly come back round to the other side. Then we're gonna drop down to the floor. Coming arms slightly off the floor, we're gonna come up, raising your legs at the same time, squeeze, and then coming back down. Okay, then we're gonna come back up into a plank here, and we're gonna come into an oblique crunch, one side, and then the other. All right, get into that bridge position. In 3, 2, 1, nice controlled movement. Let's go. Nice and slow, keeping those hips still, squeezing that core. Ten seconds. In 3, 2, 1, coming straight in to that rotation. Good work, guys. 10 seconds. In 3, 2, 1, drop it all the way down. Squeezing through your glutes and back, arms off, up. This is just to make sure our back is staying nice and strong with this core. Squeeze, back down. Of course, you can just do one or the other. If you can do both, please do. In 3, 2, 1, coming up into that oblique spider plank. So we're gonna be here, we're gonna come across, elbow, knee to opposite elbow, coming back, rotating to the other side. Good work, guys. Of course, this can be done from your knees if needed. Three, two, one. Round one done. Straight into round two. Back into that bridge position. That box position, sorry. And we're gonna come up. Nice, controlled motion. Keeping those knees just slightly off the floor. Seconds. keep it up, keep moving. Seconds. In 3, 2, 1, dropping down.
Coming up.
Squeeze as hard as you can. And back down. Seconds. Three, two, one, straight up. Nearly there, guys. Final 20. What we need after all this HIIT training that we are doing in the evenings. Amazing effort. Send me your, tag me in your selfies. I will be back later, of course. Today we are doing a 5 p.m. boxing workout with one of my favorite people. It's going to be awesome. It will be 20 minutes or so of shadow boxing, 10 minutes of HIIT. It's going to be a spicy little number. Even Oh, you're very welcome, Jenny. Lovely to have you. You're amazing, by the way. Everyone should go and follow her. But if, even if you've never done boxing today, never done boxing before, it does not matter. Ian is a fantastic teacher. So please do join in. It might be something new. You may find a passion. I've only ever been boxing for about 3 years, and it is a massive passion of mine. And who knew until you try something new, eh? Yes, Grace, let me know how you get on. Well done, everybody. Hopefully see you at 5 p.m. It's going to be one sweaty workout. Few mental combinations, I'm sure, from Ian. Yeah, Bridget, come and do the boxing at 5 p.m. with Ian. He's awesome. He's the first ever trainer that I had to teach me boxing, and he is so much fun, full of life and energy. And we are just going to have an absolutely wicked time. So be there tonight, 5 p.m. It's going to be super fun, super sweaty, and super exciting. Something a bit different as well. And I'm announcing another collaboration for Friday and Saturday's workouts. So that'll be really fun. But yeah, have an amazing day. Thank you again. Well done this morning. Good strength session before we get our sweat on later. Have an amazing day. See you soon.